1200 meter race is on its way. Proud Papa draws podium lead Imperial Class right behind in second. Silver Chomp moving up in between runners, then followed by Significant Dream running by the Real Florida Blanca. Rocket Andre also in there, then followed by Classic Example Owning. Then comes 1A Yona running on the outside, the Century 4A Chloe Girl. Then comes Purple Ribbon followed by Wafuda King. Then comes runner number 10 Providence, and the long way back to Stark. Back to the leader, Proud Papa is still leading the field, running alongside Rocket Andre. Silver Chomp racing in third, Florida Blanca moving up down on the inside, and out of stretch they go. Proud Papa, Florida Blanca moving up to grab the lead. Florida Blanca this time with a breakaway run by about 2 lengths over Proud Papa with 50 meters. Florida Blanca, Proud Papa, Silver Chomp, Significant Dream, then comes Rocket Andre, Chloe Girl, Classic Example.